Just getting back from flipping the meat, putting some more wood on for smoke. This is a pretty bitchin' thing to see when you first open up. Yeah, baby, look at that. So all my meat here has been rotated place for place so that it doesn't cook unevenly. And a new application of my liquid mop has been applied to it. And I fired up the firebox and added some more smoking wood. So it's looking pretty nice.